Get in the triple threat position and focus your eyes on the rim. Make sure your elbow and wrist are already at a 90-degree angle. Then, rise up into a jump shot. If your defender is guarding you closely, try giving them a jab step to get space to shoot.